Good morning, everybody. How are y'all doing? Hope everybody's having a great start to your day. It looks like it is a beautiful morning out here. Definitely a little cooler after yesterday's rain. Last night was a great night, and I got a bit of a funny story for you. My wife, when we got married, I was not much of an extrovert. I kept to myself. Unless I got to know you, I didn't really say much. But things change over the years. Now, my wife will tell you that she doesn't hardly recognize me because I talk to everybody. My dad actually even tells me that I probably get that from my mother. Well, last night, my wife tells me to take the trash out. Have to walk down a little ways to get to the dumpster. On my way back, there's a guy out there just cleaning his truck. And just like that, like it was no big deal. I went up, said hi, started talking, learned about him, made a new connection, in some regards a new lead. But then I get back and my wife tells me, or asks me, what took you so long? And I told her, I met somebody that lives in the apartment complex. And immediately she starts laughing because she figured that the reason it took me so long was because I started talking again. So never be afraid to go out and just meet new people, get to make new friends. Have a terrific day. We'll talk to y'all later. Y'all take care.